Hello everyone, welcome to this class where we are going to understand about the compute in AWS. So we are going to specifically talk about EC2 instances over here, right? So let's get started without wasting any time. This is module 4 of our entire training. So we have to discuss about EC2 instances over here. We'll be discussing about storage for EC2 and what are the different pricing options that are there for EC2 instances.